One of the youngest actresses of Bollywood, Alia Bhatt, is in a lot of pain these days after she tore her calf muscle while shooting, but that has not stopped the actress from promoting her upcoming film Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhania. The actress was recently spotted at a radio station for the promotion of her film and was seen limping her way into the venue with the help of a walking stick. Alia said her injury was better now, but since she could not stop her film promotions, she was using a walking stick to help her walk.
मुझे calf muscle injury एक हफ्ते पहले हुआ था, तो मैं crutches पे थी, अभी इस पे हूँ, थोड़ा shoulder crutches, पहले wheelchair पे थी, but it's become much better now. और promotions obviously I can't stop, so I'm walking around with my crutches and doing promotions.
The movie stars Alia's first co-star Varun Dhawan opposite her, and the duo was seen singing the hit number Saturday Saturday from their film at the promotional event. The actress looked cheerful and spunky despite her injury and was seen having a great time at the promotion.
Powered by NNIS.